and welcome to Refunct. This is a game. It cost me 65p. What sort of a game can you buy for 65p? Well, let's find out. Actually had really positive reviews on Steam, and it said it was very relaxing, and it's kind of like a little puzzle game. It's quite short, I believe. So I tested it out, and what I believe we do is we have to turn all these green as we go round, and then hit this button at the end, and then that gets up some more little places like this that we have to go around. Really, really simple, but I love the music as well in this game. It's really good. You can probably hear it in the background. As we go through, it controls very nicely actually as well, and it does look very, very pretty as well. Again, it cost me 65p. Satisfying about just like colouring everything in. I can't get up there. Okay. Let's get these little ones down here. There we go. Oh, hello. Little guy there to chat to. Oh wow, okay. can actually go underwater. Oh my. This is a pretty cool game. I'd say this is 65p well spent. It's ridiculous I could buy a game that cheap. Also, I kind of love Steam, and I hate Steam in a way, because there are very lots of like hidden little gems within games, you know, that you can find for just really cheap prices, and yet there are many out there which are just utter trash as well. It's actually pretty difficult to find. How the heck do we get out of here now? Oh, I can like triple jump now. When was that a thing? There's a whole underwater section. Oh, is this the one that hasn't risen? I see. It's very clever, I like that. Okay, let's go over and get this one, I guess. I don't know too much about this game or anything, so I can't tell you too much. I can only tell you it's called Refunct, and it's pretty awesome so far. I was like, I think I can wall jump that. That was super cool. I don't know. I assume that is what I'm supposed to do. Oh yeah, look, I've got to wall jump this as well. Oh no, I didn't make it. Okay, let's go. There we go. Okay. Oh, yeah, look. That's really cool. I love, the freedom of movement you get within it. I think I should probably go the other way first. So let's try here. Okay. This one's a bit trickier. Maybe it'd be better if we do this one. It's very, very smooth as well, which I like. So we want to try and go. I really like the music. allows you to swim under. Well, that's pretty cool. My god, it's huge, isn't it? We're going to be refuncting for days. This is the sort of like game that's nice to just chill to. Thank you. forgiveness. Whee. Nice. Sounds really good as well, actually. Same thing last time, didn't I? Silly donut. Looks like I'm just on the cusp of like hitting that. Okay, didn't need it that time, weirdly. Can I make it back across? Yes, I can. So I'm just playing with keyboard and mouse, but I know you can play with gamepad as well, so if you're one of those people like me who like to play games with gamepads, the only reason I'm not is just because I couldn't be bothered to find it and plug it in. Although I don't even need to, really, to be fair, need to plug it in because it's wireless. Ooh, nearly missed that one. Just have to excuse me one sec. Just had a sneeze, come on. Okay, so where the heck do we go from here? I think we go back across this way. No. Okay, can we get across that from there? How do we get up there? Oh, there we go. I think I can make it fine.
it.
Refunct. That was super cool. I really enjoyed that. 65p. That was awesome. Thank you, Refunct. Oh, there's still a bit I haven't done there. Let's go. Thank you. actually going to like 100% this game. Whoa. So we need to find a way up to that pillar. Oh yeah, we tried to jump that, didn't we? He does it. What makes you? Yay! I refunked it. That's awesome. Enjoyed that.